Do something.
Safe there.
Thank you so much, Brad. Any more Zombrex you can find out there, pick it up. We can always use more. Here's what I found out. The timing devices on all those chips got turned off remotely. I don't know how, but I think I know someone who can help. His name is Nelson. He was here a few days ago, going on about how something was fishy with the chips. He said he'd be hiding out at the Sunset Dance Studio. He's a little interesting, so be careful.
Damn good way to start an outbreak. Hundreds of infected walking around. Turn off their scheduled dosage of Zombrex from the chip. Wait until their dosage time comes, and then...
But these are BBC chips. Who on earth would do such a thing?
I don't know. But maybe this Nelson guy can help us figure it out.
Thank you.
I'm here to help.
Okay. Thanks. Look, man, you tell me what the hell you want.
I need you to track down some signals.
Now, why the hell would I do that?
Cora?
Well, it is getting pretty boring in here.
Cora's hot, so okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna need some equipment I don't got, though. That crashed copter would have something, and definitely that electronic shop in Ingleton.
Whoa, CGC, huh?
Got any idea how much people hate you?
You understand we're just trying to keep everybody safe, right?
Right, and I...
Here you go.
Yo, that is cool!
Dude, remember, I gotta get to that chopper crash. There's probably some freak shit over there.
Okay, let's go.
it is, man. Okay, looking for a spectrum analyzer, bro. Keep your eyes peeled.
Okay, bro.
I got another mini jet engine, man. Dude, you put this together with a fire extinguisher, you're gonna go crazy.
That's why you want to go to the Triple X shop.
Yeah, you know, you look like you maybe need a little more of that R&R. If you know what I'm saying. Yeah! I'm gonna get to work figuring out where that signal came from. It looks like there's some ZDC fire starters right over there. You wanna control zombies? Now's your chance! It's gonna take me a few minutes. Why don't you make yourself useful, Mr. Agency Man? Burn all those unsightly bodies by the front door before they come and knock it.
Just get to work, all right?
Get back to Annie's Triple X! I got some news! Got a lock on a signal. Military frequency, man! Coming from Sunset by that big mansion. Whoever's directing those spec ops, that's your guy. Got your evidence right up there, man.